incoming students, welcome. Welcome to the Art and Design family. My name is Mr. Ureña. Feel free to call me Mr. U. Everyone does. Art and Design is an institution with over 80 years in helping generations of artists realize their true potential. In other words, you will be going to the premier art school in the country. Now, you may be asking yourself what to expect during the next 4 years at A&D. I can tell you that you are to expect a warm and inviting environment where all students are accepted for who they are. You can also expect an academically challenging environment that prepares all students for success in college and, of course, to become lifelong learners. Enjoy and savor every second of your next 4 years, because I can tell you that that journey ends very fast. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Elma Reingold. I'm the assistant principal for the art department at the High School of Art and Design. This is a wonderful opportunity that you're about to embark on. You are going to be taught by the greatest teachers, who not only are industry professionals themselves and artists themselves, but they care so much about their students and they will share their craft with you. I also want to tell you, you're going to be surrounded by an incredible group of students who are just as excited about their art as you are. And you are all going to be talking about it and enjoying it. You're going to have the opportunities of internships when you go into upper grades. You're going to be able to share your beautiful artwork in student exhibits. And it is just the beginning of an amazing ride that you are about to start on. I am glad you are coming, and I congratulate you for being accepted to our school.
Hi, my name is Miguel Chavez. I'm the current president of the Art and Design High School PTA. Welcome aboard. You are all members of the PTA. What does the PTA do? We collaborate with the teachers and staff in helping to enrich the lives of all students. If your child commits 100%, they will leave here ready to take on the challenges of the world. And how do I know that? From experience. Thank you.
The sounds are fading out. The shapes are blurry now. It creeps me out. I'm wondering how you managed to get in. Round me twice and sent me mail. Can you leave now? Because I've had a long day.
Sorry, I just take another train.